happened, so I ended the video, and then now I'm back here in this spot. I don't know why I came back from that spot there, but again, if you are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button, and that's mostly it. There's nothing else you have to do. You can watch if you want to, that would be great, but if you don't want to, it's okay as well, just please hit the subscribe button. So let's see what's going to happen here, because I really forgot what's going to be the next thing that we have to do. Literally forgot what's the next thing to do. But we will know. By the way, for those who don't know, this is Watchdog Legion. And so far, it's given me the best experience. No complaints so far. It's all good.
Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
What do I do?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Oh.
Well, causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasting. We're going to need detailed specifications.
We need to dig into this. Are you seeing this?
Cool, looks bloody complicated.
A blueprint.
News he's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system.
Let's go there. Quickly now. Oh, sheesh. This drone, so cool looking. Look at that. Come on, how much speed is the download here? What is flash?
That's it. Use the code on the generator, and I can trigger a power surge.
It should be enough to take King's Cross offline. And the rail system, too.
Power surge.
Here we go.
EMP. I see. Electromagnetic impulse. Pulse. Electromagnetic pulse. Why is there a firework?
Right! Go for it, Jensen!
Oh! I see now. DedSec is rising. Camden.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Thanks.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
We welcome all types, mate. Gonna need everyone on board to unfuck London.
support, complete borrow activities to increase DedSec support. Someone? We have a new...
Well, fuck me, you're still alive! Iosa being a tenor. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
No rest for the wicked. What's up?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day. The demands of being a DedSec operative are all-consuming, so taking app gigs is a good way to make some extra quid that works around your new schedule. Lots of people will pay well to have their sensitive packages handled with care, and some will even pay you for deliveries. Ha ha!
What is this? Oh! What kind of camera is this, by the way? It's like there's a lot in there. What's that? Oh! Oh, I see. I can go to Spider-Bot, so it means there's something here that Spider-Bot can do. Is there? Huh, now I know. I am disappointed to the sound when you're walking in here. It should sound like a metal. There it is. There's something else in there. What is this? Just a minute. Why can't I go? There you go. I don't know what that is, but... Can I go everywhere using this? This is mental. Is there like a certain distance I can go? Well, let me look at the map, because it says if you unlock some place, then probably you can get something. Like, how about that one there? Let's go there. This is so cool. But it's slow. There's a lot of drones. Is that inside or outside? We don't know yet, so... Yeah, but I think it's inside. Oops. His face. That face is not part of the group, but maybe we can use that face as a cover. Oh sheesh, I'm not allowed in this place. Oh, this is my mask? My first time knowing that. What's this? I saw circle O. Camera. There's gotta be. Where's that dude earlier? He went inside. Most likely. Whoa, what is this place? Got the key. There it is. Ah, this thing needs a key. I have to touch it first. Personally go there. Ha! Thank you so much. I clicked the wrong button. Where is it? The spider bot. How do I get there again? Spider bot?
Search the area. Find whoever sent this spider. Drone, begin searching sequence.
They found a bot, but I don't even know where I left it. Okay, that's where the... If I arm that trap, it's not gonna be good. Where did he go? Okay, let's do this. Please don't.
Oh, you cunt.
Check the surroundings. Initiate search protocol.
Clear. Moving on.
Yeah, it's all clear. Come on.
Keep moving.
Yeah, it's clear.
For fuck's sake! They got away!
Oh, sheesh. Almost got seen there. I wanna close this door. Okay, let's hijack that camera there. And let's distract him so that he will, go there. Must be something else I can... to find a way to distract this dude. We'll see. Let's wait. We have to wait. That's the game. Yeah, get out of here. Why can't I touch this? Why can't I do that?
Yeah, it's not long. Go fuck yourself.
There must be something else that I can, you don't know what that is. What just happened to that dude?
Drone, search!
This is Watchdog. Where am I going again?
Don't see anyone. I'll go over there.
Yeah, I didn't see anyone. Just go. If you have to go. Me on the shotgun bandana. I wonder what's in here. Makes me so curious about. Close.
Track him down.
Oh, sheesh.
Drone, search protocol.
Oh, sheesh. It's now or never.
Stop me.
Careful.
Going to check out.
Someone's getting off the... Searching. Could be a false alarm. Drone.
Oh, sheesh, what is this
place? Search.
Like they tortured someone in here.
Check your doors and corners.
Look at that.
The longer you draw it out, the worse it will get.
Look at that. That's... Getting out of here. That place weird. But I get what I came for. Whew. Where's my car? And I have a mission to do as well. I just did that for experience, okay? So that I can get more experience.
All clear. Alarm may be mal-
What is this? Oh, combat. What's this? I have 30! That's a lot. Okay, I want to know more about hacking. When you find, that's a lot. Maybe drone. What is this here? Maybe I'll go with this one. And this. I have another one, which is this girl here. No, your gadget should be the drone. You're good with the drone. And you, since you're a girl, I'll let you have that. Barrel hacking, shack hack, key steals, crypto schemer. This dude just have a fast hacking. Let's swap. Yeah, I want to see her skills. So basically this video is all about just that. I'm just seeing my skills, checking my skills.
Nice to welcome another tough nut to the crew. Strength and unity, right?
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, who's this?
Got a problem?
That spot again. She looks like Marcus. Or no, she don't look like. She reminds me of Marcus. Same mask. Thank you. a techie one, so maybe she can pull this off. And I cannot. This is the place where I cannot go. So that's the main entrance then, okay. What is this place?
Hold it. There's no malinga. No trespassing. You'll be arrested. Wait. Sorry. One more step and you're in trouble.
What is?
This area is restricted. Get out right now.
He's trying to.
Over there. This area's turn around and move on. Or else.
Button, light sentence.
One more step and you're in.
Oh! Shorter arrest time.
Move along. This area is restricted. Get out right now.
I don't see anything else that I can hack in this place. Here, let's get out. Well, I think that's a nice practice. Yeah, that's a good one. I'll just go look for recruit. Well, I'll be ending in Terror Earthlings, but I'll be walking around in London and I'll try to look for more DedSec members that I can recruit. I'll look for a guy that I like.
We need to find them.
Yeah, bye for now, Earthlings. And again, if you're new to my channel, we have the subscribe button there. You can click that anytime. Don't be shy. I know you can do it. It's not that hard. Bye bye for now, and see you all in the next video.